Shafter, what's up?
Sawadee
Kap. It is Cecil,
Tracy, Solas, Judah,
and Judah. And we just want to say hello, give you a little update, and Tracy's going to tell you about our time in quarantine a little bit.
Yeah, so we arrived in Thailand March 23rd, and we were in quarantine for 16 days in Bangkok. And then after that, we quickly found a home to rent, but it took a month to fix it up and get it ready. And so we stayed at our friend's farm during that month, and then we moved in here at the beginning of May. So we've been here about a month, and go ahead, Cece, about our meeting.
Yep. And so it's been fantastic. Thank you for all your prayers. We had a meeting with leaders and other people as well from Pantong who love Jesus. And we just want to ask them some simple questions. What has God put on your heart? And how are we going to reach this nation, our city, our community, and our neighborhood for Jesus? It was all people who lived in this town. Followers of Jesus here. And so had a very encouraging time. We just want to show you real quick our place. We live right here on the bottom floor. This is it, kind of our corner place. And inside is going to be a little community center. We have some foam mats put out. And we're going to be doing a little wrestling, like a weekly wrestling camp. We're going to be having some fitness classes so people could come and exercise and work out. And we're also going to open it up as a community center for people for prayer. And probably those who are followers of Jesus are going to come first. And if they want prayer or encouragement or any type of counseling or what have you, we're going to offer that here as well. There's a van, praise the Lord. So anyhow, just pray that we could be a light to our neighborhood. We've only been here for about 2.5 months, and we could just imagine God working. So we love all of you. We're so grateful. Continue to pray for us that we would encourage the believers here to be strong in the Lord, and that we would continue to reach out to build relationships with the Thai Buddhist people. So we love you guys, and you guys want to say goodbye? One, two, three, goodbye.